Shark's Cove was legit right off the public road. And as soon as we came out, we were astonished. If you go here, you'll be disappointed if you just stay in this little area. There's so many people there that the fish just aren't there. So the trick is to get to the middle of the area, and this is what you'll see. If you see a trail off of the road, you should just go for it because it won't disappoint.